Hi Shilpi, welcome you all to class 11th English. And today we are going to study part 3 of the poem The Voice of the Rain by Walt Whitman. And forever by day and night I give back life to my own origin and make pure and beautify it. The rain says that throughout day and night it keeps rising in the form of vapor and provides life, enrichment and greenery to the place from where it has been originated, that is earth, the rain's birthplace. By soaking the earth and again preparing a fresh life cycle for itself, the rain keeps on enhancing the beauty and purity of the earth forever. For song issuing from its birthplace after fulfillment, wandering, wrecked or unwrecked duly with love returns. I must tell you that in the bracket does it means that it is not a part of the conversation between the poet and the rain. The poet realizes here that the rain's life is similar to that of any song. Its birthplace is the poet's heart, from where it originates and travels everywhere around the globe. It then returns to the singular in the form of adulation or acclaim. The rain is the song of earth, which once complete also wanders everywhere and then returns to where it belongs after its fulfillment. It may change or remain the same, but as it travels, so it also comes back with lot of love to its birthplace. Thank you and have a nice day.